The man who opened fire in Dulles Town Center earlier this year was found not guilty of more serious charges. Back in April, 31-year-old Alan Colley shot a man who was following him around the mall as part of a prank being recorded for YouTube. The victim had to be hospitalized. Well, today a jury found Colley not guilty of malicious wounding. However, he was found guilty of unlawful discharge of a firearm in an occupied dwelling.